change the bonnet to the applicator one. This is the one to remove it. And these are not reusable because this stuff dries up and it's flammable. You gotta let it air out and then throw it out. I know this from personal experience. You leave it next to a heat source, next thing you know, you're gonna smell some smoke in the kitchen of an apartment. And you're gonna wonder, what the hell is that smell? And then you're gonna see smoke billowing from somewhere that you are not expecting it to be. So make sure you air them out and then throw them away.